Hey guys, welcome back to Griffin's Gaming Guide. Today we're going after another Neo 2 trophy, Spear Master, where you need to acquire the Spear Mystic Art. Couple of things you need to do before you can go after your Spear Mystic Art. First of all, you need to have completed the Ruined Draws Near mission, which is in the Twilight region. It's a level 88. You also need to have got 120,000 proficiency with your spear. Make sure that you've got patch 1.05 installed on your PS4, as that will make it a lot easier to acquire this proficiency. Once you've done all that, you need to go to the world map, then you need to go to your starting point, then dojo, then you want to find the mission Hanzo the Demon. Equipment wise, you've got 3 elixirs and a wooden spear, just the same as your opponent. You've got no ninjutsu, no omnio magic, no other items allowed in this fight. And this one can be quite challenging, mainly because of the range of the spear that Hattori Hanzo's got. I know you've got the same one, but this guy's got every single skill in the book and he knows how to use them. This is one of the most important dojo missions to make sure that you're managing your ki properly. Don't go overboard and use your opportunities whenever you get them. It might be an idea to do, say, 2, 3, 4, 5, however many kind of dummy runs, just to find out what moves he's got, how much range he's got, where he can get you, where he can't get you, where's best to block. Just kind of find a nice flow for this and it should make the fight a lot easier. Now for me, like usual, I've used high stance just because I prefer it. Low stance, although it's good, you can get a lot of hits in. High stance seems to absolutely wreck the enemy's ki. And if you can whittle down his ki and get a grapple, that will obviously take a nice chunk out of his health bar. And talking of health, don't use your elixirs. Where you've only got 3 of them, use them only when you have to. Don't start panicking and use it when he's only taking off a tiny portion of health, as you're going to need these elixirs much later on in the fight. I'd recommend that you wait until you're, say, between half and a third health, then use your elixir. That should give you enough health to be able to carry on the fight. Either way, whatever way you choose to do this, as soon as Hattori Hanzo has been dropped, you'll complete the mission. Upon doing so, you'll receive 2 spearman's locks as a reward. Use these in your items. That will then give you 2 spear skill points, allowing you to go off to your spear skill tree and be able to purchase your mystic art abilities. The 2 mystic art abilities that are available for your spear are fluidity and stability. Simply unlock either one of these and your trophy will unlock straight away. If you haven't quite got enough skill points to be able to get over to your spear mystic arts, simply go off and use your spear a little bit more, rack up a couple more skill points. That should be more than enough to be able to get you to one of your mystic arts. So then guys, I'd just like to say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you see, please hit the like button. Let me know down in the comment section how you got on with the Spear Master Trophy. Make sure you subscribe to Griffin's Gaming Guides. After you subscribe, please hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our future Neo 2 content. I'll see you on the next one. Take care.